this war of mine. So I don't remember where we stopped because, well, I kind of got distracted by Trespasser DLC. Are you kidding me? Well, dirty butts. Looks like I'm going to die during the winter. I think that's what's going to happen, is I'm going to freeze to death during winter. Alright, you. You go to sleep. Sure what minus 4 Celsius is, but it just feels like it's cold. Just going to assume that that is cold. This may be the end of us. Lasted 29 days. Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. Right, we have a bunch of water, so I'm not too worried. I do need food, though, is the problem. I have any type of food. Rolled up. I don't care about that. I thought I made a garden of some kind. Might have been smoking it. So, our cook is still alive, our combatant is still alive, and our engineer. What the hell is that? Oh, hey, I don't remember that from last time. Our bargaining girly Katya is dead, and Morin, our engineer, is now dead. Same with Patel, but he died a long time ago. He died during the summer. Herbal garden. No food. There is nothing else to really do because we can't fix anything. I'm just gonna end the day. Place with food. Lots of food. Some food. I'm still paranoid about going to Sniper Junction because let's face it, it's a place named Sniper Junction. Who wants to go there? Honestly, I'm with two people who don't give a shit about killing people, so... Let's off a few of them. Actually, because I really don't want want to carry too much stuff because I only have 10 slots of bag space, which now I only have 9 because I need a weapon. Right, this was the spot that had the crowbar at the bottom, didn't it? Shovel for that. Just whacking the guy and then stealing his stuff and then running off. But I don't know, I believe I've looted every damn thing. There's nothing else down here but this crap. Alright, let's get out of here. Run to exit, not creep. Run. There's a difference. Freezing, I guess, is a better term to say. But it's still freezing. Come on, big man. Around will keep you a little warm. Move it. Somebody just walked in the place. Good to know. You gotta be kidding me. No bad intention. Alright. Guns. We got. Probably should get rid of one of these next time. Kind of leery of giving other people guns, though. No, there are no more smokes left, Bruno. And it's number 3, which means the heat just went out. Crap. Of course she's got the 12 slots. Why wouldn't she? With the bars on the Undercroft. Because hell, I was just gonna sneak out and just steal all their crap. Music's all gonna hide, gonna scavenge, gonna steal. Fire. great day in the morning. I want that moonshine. I did say some food, I guess. Not quite the same thing. Supplies left. Food left. Assuming nobody has frozen to death in the night. Real possibilities. I feel like we're not gonna make it through the winter. You gotta be kidding. Got her, and she's already... soon. So... So the radio, the parts where they play music are supposed to be, like, helpful. And help pick up moods and such. The problem with this is... There's a company that keeps saying that everything, even though it's common domain music, is copyrighted to them. So, yeah, not really able to use the music on there. Alright, Franco. About damn time, man. What you got for me, Franco? This shit's probably expensive as hell. No, not that generous. Close enough. Where'd she go? Franco runs around. And while that marinates, we're gonna sleep the afternoon away. Some food. I don't think there's that much food. possibility of trade. Sure, civic duty. Go and get around. Kill them. Before they can get a clue what we're doing. Might make things easier. Only took one. Of course you took enough for today. Crazy? Deal with Franco, put everybody to bed, and then see where we go from there. Salute, folks. Hobble Dragon reporting. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, come back for more. Longing for a brighter day? Click the link to the left. War is never this easy, but if you'd like to delve deeper, click the link to the right.